How's it going, ladies? You're listening to 101.6 The Hoof, and I'm the hottest MC on the airwaves, DJ Vinny. Now, that last track was Suburban Beauty. It's not your mama or your daddy's rock and roll, but it's your fucking uncle's. We got Bill W. on the line. He's the lead guitar player from Uncle Dominic. How you doing, Bill?
No good, Vinny.
Well, I saw you guys live last night in Mexico. I gotta ask, how did you smuggle all that jet fuel across the border? I mean, I saw about 2,000 gallons of aviation-grade kerosene in the back of that tour bus. You gotta let me know, man.
You know, Vinny, well, I'm just gonna tell you the truth. Federalities down there, they love me. We get along real nice. Old Chelino once said they ought to give me the keys to the city. And, you know, half the time they just let me roll right on through that big old gate they got down there on the border. But, you know, Mexico's great and all. But now that I'm back in America, I realized one thing, Vinny.
What's that?
I can't get a break from the law. I swear, those fucking pigs ain't worth a sh**.
Okay, I'm sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I think that's all the time we got for tonight. Once again, I've been MC Vinny Jams. Coming up next, we got the law. Now, it would be a federal crime not to listen to these next three tracks. They got the hardcore punk hits to give your son the shits. Keep it sexy out there.